What is up, YouTube? Heroes in here. And today, we are looking for a Gygar. Going to check the usual spawn points. And see if we get lucky. Now, I found a Giga about 2 days ago at this mountain. I've seen at least one Giga at every mountain except for the volcano and that mountain over there. Usually there's one here, I found a few there, and on the Blue Obelisk Mountain. But we'll see if we get lucky. Rest a moment to get my stamina back. Don't want to fall out of the sky now. Give my Petrodon a poop break. Now, usually they spawn at the top of the mountain or mid, and then find their way down by eating whatever's there. So you can kind of tell if a Giga is spawned or not by the wildlife around. I have found a Giga hidden in the trees, stuck on a rock. Because that's their thing. Well, since we're here, we might as well check out that drop. Let's see if Ark has good RNG today. Beautiful RNG. I was just looking for one of those. See if this drop has a little bit better drop rate than the other one. Well, it's not terrible, but you know, it's just looking for one of those. Man, I wish they would drop more. So it looks like this mountain did not have a Giganotosaurus spawn. The last time I found one there, he had his head sticking in the mountain, because that's also one of their things. Getting stuck on rocks and burying their heads. So you have to know these special traits about Gygas in order to find them. They are a very particular species on this arc. Most of the time they are found by the tail sticking out. Or by the trail of death they've left behind them. Got a Rex there. Now on this mountain they usually spawn higher up and then walk down towards the trees and then get stuck on a rock. Another Rex. Gave that Stegel a love tap. Doesn't quite look like one spawned at this mountain either. Do a full check real quick though. Same Rex, and I'm out of stamina. In case you're wondering what my stats on this Petrodon are. Does not look like there's one here. So go check the snow mountain real quick. They can also spawn on these beaches, but at a very, very low rate. Or if they have happened to find their way down. Got a Rex. Level 12. Got a tiger that wanted to commit suicide. Some mammoth hiding in the trees. Another Rex. I found two of them right where that Rex would be. Not at the same time, but they like to spawn in that spot and run down. Level 12 Rex again. A dead base. Wonder if he froze to death in the night. Now I have yet to even see a single Giga spawn on the volcano. According to the wiki, they do have a spawn around here. Decent color Rex. Eating a scorpion, 24. I suppose if they did spawn on the volcano, they would probably run down into this tree line. Make them very difficult to see. Guess the quickest way is to know if they're here if I get bit. I hit something there. A Rex coming to feed on some Argies. Check around the base real quick. It's always nice to check on the base. Does take a bit to load in though. And it's becoming foggy. Finally made a saddle for the Gaiga. Gave it a name. Let's see if we could find it a friend. More friends. All the Gaigas. Well, I'm gonna cut it there. If I find one, I'll be back. What is up, YouTube? Heroes in here, and we're back. So, we just happened to find one. If you can see it in the trees right there. That big, beautiful beast. Giganotosaurus. Level 48. So now begins the journey of getting it back to my taming area. So, let's start. Gotta get his attention first. He's got very nice colors. I think we successfully made a mat. And he decided to give me a love tap. Let's see if we can have him follow us off the cliff. I didn't quite make it. It's feed my Petrodon some Enduro real quick, get that healing effect. Land right here. Take a little poop real quick. Pretty sure my Petrodon crapped his pants. Come on, Gaiga. Yep, there we go. And he's like, nope. As you can see, Gigas have a bleed effect when they bite you, so the initial damage plus whatever damage is followed up by that. Petrodon is not looking too good. He's deciding to eat everything but me, which is a good thing. Don't exactly want him to devour my Petrodon. His attention now. We're about halfway from my pit and did not see that coming. As you can see, solo, this is not very easy, but it's doable, as long as you're very careful about how you approach it. I have about a bite and a half before he kills this Petrodon. Vendara's stew is providing a healing effect. Get rid of this tree. Darostu is very useful when you're pulling Gigas, as long as you get the healing over time. In case you're wondering my saddle stats. Definitely need a high level saddle, otherwise you won't be taking very many hits. Just let him get a quick bite of that rock he seems to be eating. I think he wants to eat the turtle, but he's not too sure. Maybe he's having a crisis right now. Me want to eat, but me don't want to kill. And oh, I guess he decided on eating the turtle after all. layer of fog. It's not necessarily a good thing. A giga in the mist. Get some stamina back while he's having his snacks. Now I can say I found a Gaga at every mountain except the volcano. The only one that I haven't seen one spawn yet. A little bit of server lag right now. Take a quick poop break. Well, isn't that terrifying? It looks like a giga. Seems to be following us now. Take it slow, but not too slow. And without falling into the water, that would be very bad. Oh, and we lost his attention. I guess he decided to fill up real quick. You must be really hungry, aren't you, Mr. Giga? Or maybe you just have an extreme passion for killing everything. Including me. And these poor Brontos that I'm leading you to. Run, Brontos, run! Death comes! No, Brontos, why? I try to warn you. Well then. Run everyone, quick! Raptors, you're not safe. This way, Mr. Geiger. Come on. Oh, no. There we go. You can do it. Follow me. No, no. Yes, yes, yes. Good job. Come on. There we go. Almost there. To your new home. As soon as I knock you out and force feed you. It's got really nice colors. Seems there's some more Brontos. Oh, completely avoided them. Oh, no. So I'm going to take this moment to let my base load in and open up my doors. And then just open up this door right here. Lag City. Let's go back and get them. Lag of loading in the base. It's very dangerous right now. Seems I lost his attention. He went to the forest. He's now a tree or a Geiger hidden in the trees. But now he's closer to my base, so the loading. Oh no, it's still loading in everything. I hear you, Geiger. I don't see you. This way. Come on. You are going the wrong way. Come on. There we go. You could do it. Let's make a turn here. Not quite. Not quite, Mr. Geiger. Let's open that. Seems he's sufficiently hungry now. Close that door. Oh, got bit. And he's out again. Almost at him. Try this again. Bit me again. Alright, those doors are open the wrong way. Should have opened them outward. Whoops. That was close. He almost decided to eat me. see if we can get this door real quick. Without dying. There we go. Alright. He is officially in the base. There you go. So I'm gonna cut it here and then I'll be back when I'm getting ready to trank him. Thanks.